need unimaginably vast quantities of this precious metal to wire up the modern world. But copper begins life as desert rock. So how on earth do they turn thousands of tons of rock into copper wire?
Harry Winston is the doyen of Swiss watchmakers, and for the last 12 years, he has commissioned an exceptional watchmaker to design a unique watch, and this is the 12th, Opus 12.
Essentially, Jaguar